Turkey and Russia to discuss regional issues. Political consultations between Turkey and Russia would be held in Istanbul on Thursday and Friday, and these two countries would be discussing the regional issues that they have. Turkish Foreign Ministry has said that both the countries would be meeting on Thursday and Friday, and issues such as Syria, then Palestine, Libya, and also various other regional issues will be discussed. The UN brokered deal would also be discussed, but that would not be the only topic that would be discussed. These two countries share a lot of regional issues where they intervene and they help out countries resolve their issues, and they would be discussing these issues at that point of time. At the same time, Turkey has also said that they would want Russia and Ukraine to meet up and discuss how they could end the war. Turkey has played a very important role in bringing about the UN brokered deal to fruition, and it is because of Turkey that this deal could be signed. Russia agreed after Turkey intervened, and this deal was signed, which allows Ukraine to carry out the food grain shipments all over the world. It exports food grains. So this deal allows Ukraine to freely send out the cargo shipments, and there is no threat of any kind of attacks. Earlier, Russia had blockaded the important ports of Ukraine from where these ships would go out. After 3 months of ships remaining stranded in these ports, this UN brokered deal was signed by Russia, Ukraine, Turkey, and the United Nations. And after that, things became a lot more easier for Ukraine to send out the food grains as per their usual norms. Now, Turkey has also requested both these countries to think about bringing peace in Ukraine and to sit down together and talk about ending the Ukraine war. How good would it be if that could have happened and President Putin and President Zelensky would meet up, discuss and end the war? But that is now not how things are, that we know. President Zelensky has said that he would not discuss anything about the war till the time President Putin is in power. And President Putin had earlier said that there are a lot of terms and conditions that Ukraine needs to follow and sign those agreements, after which they would proceed with talks about ending the war. But President Zelensky had said that he would not compromise with the Ukrainian land. No land would be given to Russia. Let's see how things move forward. And now that Russia has come back with a lot more power, be it military personnel, be it weaponries, let us see how the war progresses from here, and if at all there are chances of this war ending in the next couple of months. We'll see how things go. Stay updated with me.